Hello guys, Silver Bling here, and welcome back to Pokemon Heart Gold. This is the third time, fourth time that I'm actually playing this video. So, where are we going? Oh yeah, we're going here to Saffron City. This is something we can do. There's the train station. Where's Silco? I can't remember. Silco must be somewhere. No, it's not there. And that's the train station. Silco is in this city. What's this place? It's the psychic's house. Huh. Oh, there's Silco. We can't go there yet, so we're going to have to go to Lavender Town. Made it to Lavender Town. This place. Lots of memories. Thank you. Don't need to be on Silence Bridge right now. I don't know what this is. Ah, it's the name writer. Well, Root-chan is the, is, I believe, is the way to the, power plant. I don't have to go through, We'll go back to this original city. Didn't have to come to that at the time, actually. We'll go to Cerulean City again. Because we're going to go through a different route. There's another way you can get to the power plant. It's by going through Route 9. Ah, to go into square. Here we go, power plant. Who is that thief? I have no idea who he is. Absolutely. Where's Cerulean Gym? What's Ethan is running here? Back to Cerulean City, I believe. I know it's going the right way. Hanging around the gym. Oh, it's in Rocket. So there's a thing, there's no one in here right now. So what are you gonna take? So this must be this way then. Oh, that's pretty easy. He's right bloody there. Some rocket grunts, they never learn, do they? Yep. That's true. Now we've got to go to the gym, which is kind of weird. Is that a, is that the item in here? Let's see it. Kind of weird, if you watch me. Yeah, I don't really even know where that power plant part is. Excuse me. Where's that power plant piece? It's not very useful. Inflatable tube. Inflatable tube. That's kind of helpful, I think. Yeah, it's very helpful, actually. Got the machine part. Now I can go back to the... Now I can go back... I'm gonna go back to the power plant actually. go get a I have the machine parts, so what do I do? Yeah, no, everything's running. All right, that's done. Let's do the gym now, actually. This thing now? I don't know. Nah, they're still gone. Nah, they're not here now. Okay, there's other gems we can do. You have to do the Fuchsia or Celadon City. We could go to Celadon City actually, yeah. We'll go to Celadon City, take down Erika. And then hopefully Misty will turn up after that. Southern City. This is where we are now. Now, how the hell do I get to the gym? Strange. Ah. I've never actually done the Kanto region before, so I really don't know what I'm doing. So, let's see. I'm going to the vial plane. And down goes the victory bell. No, I actually don't. That's actually pretty cool. But there's no girl gin. Other YouTubers would have had trouble with this gym. Not me! Okay. What the hell? There we go. I've got it. Let's go take down Erika.
Have now got
the rainbow badge. Now to leave. There are more gems and more stuff to deal with. What the fuck? I can't even get out now. What the fuck? I can't even get out. This is kind of annoying right now. What the fuck? There we go. Just have to find like the right slit. And then you can actually find a way out. If it's available. And yeah, you can actually find the way out of the gym. Now we have, let's see, how many gym badges have we got now? Eleven badges already gotten. And now we're gonna go to Cerulean City again. And check out if Misty is actually in her gym right now. We're doing this in a different order, because I want to see if Misty is actually in her gym. If not, we'll have to go to Self Coat, and that'll be probably the end of the episode. I'm not sure though. No. Misty actually isn't here. She still actually isn't in the gym. So that's kind of weird, the fact that she isn't actually there. So. Saffron City is where we go next, and we have some other stuff that we need to do. So. Power plant has been, saved. Everything has been turned on. Magnet train is fully done. Alright. Self co we go. Hopefully we're not allowed in there now. I don't actually know what's going on right now. I haven't been done there yet. Where does this actually take me? Route 5, wow.